first riders in, second line to follow suit. The Metalworks Maiden over the 305. And the last of the runners are locked away here. Green light. We're all driven, set to go for the Metalworks Maiden. 305, the journey, ready. And away, Glasgow Last began well. Both the beers showing very good tail alongside McCambora Lizzie. And then now on the outside, trying to drive forward as well, Cambora Bella. But now on the inside will be Solight moves up the third and back of the tail, Fighting Hunter. Around the turn, it's Glasgow Last the leader. Will be Solight the inside. Will be Solight will win by about a half length. Glasgow Last was second. Third was Morkenbora Izza. Then came on the outside was both the beers. Morkenbora Bella and Fighty Hunter, race time around about 18 seconds. 5.95 the section, 5.95 the section, and has won the race nicely here. The favourite will be Solight. Got Glasgow Last on the line, and it was an impressive win. It'll be 10.8. So 10.8, and just waiting for confirmation on third, and that was Morkenbora Izza. So, numbers of 10, 8, 4, and 5. And the winner will be Solight, trained by Tracy Price, a white and black dog from Warcard out of Wolfpack. Tracy Price also collects the 1-2 once again here. Trains Glasgow Lass, a black girl from